Perhaps the moon knows the secret of the new sound.
So bright and pull on the surface. So bright and be walking on my face. So bright and
open your mind. Pull on the Let us begin our quest to find a new sound.
Can I get out? Will it get out? Cause it will.
I did a song, you ain't got one. Yeah. Oh, I feel sick.
This next song goes out to the Dragonborn. Blades, helmets, I can forge it. Good, good. Take what you need. It's yours for a day.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Keep the song in your heart.
I'm basking.
May Talos guide you.
Getting out of trouble.
Standing high,
the mill here,
just as the grape,
as the dove do.
Fine, Tugger,
time for you to
good time to do so. Fine, if we can,
time for you to
fine, Tugger,
time for you to
good time to.
Did you hear something?
Fine, if we can,
time for you to
I'm
Now passed all the trials.
Hear my thoom.
To our next adventure.
Yes!
Microphone got here tomorrow, or got here yesterday. The thing I've noticed so far, well, I think it sounds smoother, but it definitely does pick up more of my desk sound, because I was using a shock mount with my other one. But this one is not using a shock mount, so like every time I move my mouse on my plastic desk, it really reverberates. Or if I set anything down, like my cup, like it'll reverberate my whole desk. So yeah, the next thing I'm going to have to work on is getting an actual desk, a real desk. So that'll be something I'm going to work on next month. I think I'll build an IKEA desk, like a do-it-yourself IKEA thing. Maybe a Carlby top. Those look nice. Yeah, let's go with some GA.
Galactic Assault.
Let's see who's playing. Looks like most people are doing HPV right now. Wonder if I can get blast. I'll just give it a shot for a hot second. And then try GA. I just wanted to like warm up in GA. Maybe do some hero modes later. That was a really far infiltration kill. I'm not gonna use the jet trooper, it's too dirty. Let's get up there and get their behinds. I thought someone dropped down.
Come on. Listen to me. Scanning target.
We can turn this around. Oof, yeah. He's pretty good with that guy. With Walter. I was hoping he would roll the other way. Need to practice those. Hey Ace, how's it going? No. Oh goodness, I did not expect those to pour out. You started me. You startled me, allies. Yep, I got it yesterday, and it's definitely picking up a lot of my mouse noise on the desk, but that's an easy fix. I can either get a shock mount for it or just an actual desk. I'll do the desk first, because rather not bother with the bulkiness of the shock mount. Like the shock mount I was using on my old mic, the mic I'm replacing this with, it was so huge and heavy. It worked well though. No. Rusty droid, huh? You don't seem so rusty to me. We can do it, boys. We got this. They're everywhere. Really need a mic. It would be so useful for voice acting and such. Yeah, one of the best, cheaper options that I found for, like, a lavalier mic, which is one of those mics that you clip to, like, your shirt, is, it was a Sony, I think it was EC20. That thing actually did a pretty good job. I have a Blue Yeti sitting around that I don't use anymore. I might do a giveaway with that. All right, you gotta focus. We can pull this out of the pan. That was a bad grenade. I don't think that's gonna hit. Nope, didn't hit. My grenades are garbage right now. Dang, dude. She snuck up right behind me and no one killed her. Let's get the high ground. Of course, as soon as I get up here, they rotate. Dang it, dude. More good teamwork. The Sith Troopers are fun for something that got like 10 minutes of screen time. Yeah, if that. Nice. I knew we could do it. This is a proud day for the First Order. I finally figured out the hook swing today. Good, good. It is time to complete your training. All right, people, now I'm starting from the beginning. And we might actually have some teamwork this time. On my team. Who do I want to start with? I practiced all day until I could get them consistently. I felt bad though, because I was practicing on relatively new players. Well, they gotta learn somehow. That's how I learned like half the tricks that I know, you know, just playing against people and being like, huh, that was a good trick. I'm gonna try that. So you're actually doing them a service. Through adversity, we gain strength. Damn, dude. It's like if they're running, it's not as effective. Or I should just stop trying to trust that altogether. Vanguard pisses me off. They didn't know it hit him.
Running center in here.
That's the most merciful kind of death, when you don't even know it's coming. Rather than making them anticipate. Time to bring the I started trying to get the hooks when I was fighting a new Obi-Wan who was constantly blocking. Yeah, there's nothing worse than an Obi-Wan who like puts on all the defensive cards and then does nothing but sit there and block, never attacks, never does anything. That's so annoying. It worked so well and made the fight so easy. Yep. That is what that is. That's one of the main reasons for that maneuver, for that technique. Where are you? Oh, there you are, you little guy. They are all soaking for each other, just jumping each other in front of each other to save teammates. That's right, I'll mop you up anyway. What a smooth, chill song.
They're wounded, bleeding, but that's not enough.
They're pulling a Mr. President for each other, yeah, being the bodyguards. Sir, get down! No, you get down, Fred. No, you get down, Dave! Got me. That would have been embarrassing. Oh, you sneaky little bitch. Yeah, it's a nice contrast, isn't it? The song's pretty mellow, too. Meanwhile, on screen, mayhem. Mayhem on the battlefront. Republic forces attempt to repel the Empire. I will kill you. I'm slacking. That's funny. It would be awesome if this is like the type of music they listen to while they're fighting. That's great. Just like super calming music. Damn, I can't see because my own big-ass body. Blocking my own view. GG. Yes, an excellent juxtaposition. Chaos and calm. Okay, I'm warmed up. Let's do some... Let's see. Actually, there's something I need to do real quick. There we go. Okay. Let's do some HVV. Or actually, GA or HVV. Let's do some GA. Judging by how easily you dispatched those Ewoks, if Death Troopers were on Endor in Return of the Jedi, the Rebels would have stood no chance. Yeah. Those Death Troopers, something to reckon with. I doubt their arrows would have been as effective. Indeed, your name is Blue now. And you have a wrench. To swing at people, if needed. Of course, I loaded into a dead game. Just my luck, all right? I guess we will do HVV. Actually, I'm feeling showdown. So, let's do that.
I
I've become more powerful than any Jedi.
Feltus Wampa ass. Interesting.
Let's get ready to rumble! Ladies and gentlemen, the fight you've all been waiting for. Epic clash between Mace Windu and Darth Vader. Revenge of the Jedi. That was the original title of Return of the Jedi, is Revenge of the Jedi. I guess they don't want a 1v1. You would have done better to 1v1. Actually, I'll go with Maul. Let's take off that and put on this. Nah, outside is for poor people. They do not want a 1v1. That shows no confidence in yourself. It makes me sad. Makes me sad for you. The Duke. I guess I'll finish him off with Palpatine. Hey, you can use anything. You can use anything you want. It's acting like they're acting like we're a team or something. Melee didn't hit. Alright, later, Ace. You guys are sweats. Well, if we're sweats, then you're dries. You're dry as fuck. You need some chapstick. You need some rub some cocoa butter all over. Aye, aye, Captain.
Club.
Well, might as well remake. Gonna maybe switch, but now I'll stick with Showdown. Ay, 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 wah, wah, wah. Come on, muscle memory. Ay, 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 wah, wah, wah. Ay. Ooh, Kessel. May the force flow balls deep in you. Even though you have no balls. Mister, what? How did that not hit him? Running. Interesting. Lukey Poo. Captain Plasma. Uh-oh, not the dreaded three bars, please not. Anything but that. Anything but that. The lowest I've gone is two bars, but those two bars were terrible. That was a terrible experience. And I don't want to repeat it. Don't want it for three either. Three is bad enough. Come on, leave, Plasmoid. Yeah, see, like typing on my keyboard makes it sound like there's thunder in the background.
Thank you.
Alrighty then, which one of you wants Luke?
Feel the force, Luke.
Darth Vader, I'll face it myself.
Guess Vader wants me. No. Let's...
Take him!
You lucky bitch. So that's how you want to do it, huh? Alrighty. Denied me the health. Man, I wanted Obi-Wan. Wanted to end it with Obi-Wan. Denied me the pleasure. What is this guy doing? GG. Start with Yoda again. Yoder. Grandmaster Yogurt. Somehow this music suits Yoda. In this costume. Let's remake. I believe in you, Yoda. Kill him. Kill him now. Do it. He paused to emote in the middle of a duel with his hard counter. Dooku is a hard counter to Yoda. Brave but foolish. May the force flow balls deep in you. Dum 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 dum. Guess he doesn't want me. Come to daddy. You can't both have Bossk. Someone's gotta play with me. Come, Luke. Come, Luke, come. Actually, I'll go with Maul. Maul. Oh no, I crashed. Shit. Damn it. I was looking forward to that. Welp. Why the hell would it crash? I noticed that once I stopped using the Bo-Katan mod, like someone recommended, that I stopped crashing as much. But there it was again. It's not even the same match. Yeah, I was about to say, don't ruin this, Anakin. Dude, I'm totally counterattacking in time. Interesting.
Oh, another top loss for Darth Maul.
Alrighty, let's fight away from the pit this time. No. Come over here. Come over here. Has really helped you out. My name's not Jesus. This will be an interesting matchup.
My ally is the Force, and a powerful ally it is.
Hey Lemon, how's it going? Which one were you? Trying to bait me with his back. That was good timing. Oh, no, gotta be careful. Gotta get on even terrain. Oh, that was bad timing. Server. I don't even have three bars. Oh, Darth Plagueis, how's it going? That was a good fight. I'm doing good. Good, good. Let the good flow through you. The Grandmaster of Zen.
judge me by my size, do you?
It's funny, I got more experience with Yoda than Luke. It's like the faster you kill people, the less experience you get in this mode. You'd think there'd be like a bonus, like if you can kill them quickly. That'd give people incentives not to just drag out matches. I'm searching forever, I'm in purgatory. Let's try again. Cue again. All right, let's go with Dookie.
I am Count Dookie. I have become more fragrant than any Jedi.
So who's your favorite villain in this game? Yeah, Frosk is great. It's one of my favorite skins. Ribbit. Look how shiny he is. He's so moist. Bossk is the moistest hero. You guys are sweaty.
I'm super moist.
Ah, goodness gracious. Can be nice if this guy would leave so we can start. Yay. All you gotta do is complain, then DICE will hear you and fill up the game. That's how it is in my experience. One v one. Yeah. Come to my dueling arena.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi.
Watch them.
That's ridiculous.
Front row seats. Actually, this is our balcony, our VIP balcony. No, don't ruin the cinematics. Yeah. Rey is looking down, but she's not down and out yet. Meanwhile, Vader taking her by surprise, but he might be getting overconfident.
Your technique
He's baiting the choke. You better watch out, Ray. Ooh, she takes him down, but she's getting chipped away. Which Dooku mod is that? This is, what is this one called? All of the mods that I have are listed in my skins video. And they've got links to them. I just can't remember right off the top of my head which one. I think it's like Pimp Collection or something like that. Yeah, it's a pajama collection. Unfortunately, you can only choose one at a time. It'd be kind of cool if you could replace like all the skins with just different pajamas. But he only made the pajama one apply to the pajama skin. I like the red one. Hello, Moon. Oh!
That's ridiculous.
You can do it, Ray. We all believe in you.
Now your master will have to wait.
Well, actually, I believe in Ahsoka. I believe in you, Ahsoka. Get his ass. Bite his booty.
Eat that ass. Ass to ass.
Oh.
Nice. Good fight. The Dentist Dooku one? I haven't seen that one. Sounds funny. I'll go with Grievous to finish things off with this little duel here. The Wilbur Wonka one. All right, let's see who wants to fight Grievous. Derp. Derpy derpy derp. Derpy derpy doo.
What's the situation?
Gotcha, bitch. It's pretty small. Well, it's not the size that counts. Or so I hear. Have you seen the Caped Grievous mod? Yeah. It is good. There's so many good mods. EA DICE really should have just monetized community mods like Skyrim did. You know, to keep the support for this game going, to keep new characters coming like Mace Windu and Ahsoka and all that stuff. They should have just monetized those. Ding, 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 ding. Boom, 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 doo, doo, ding, ding, boom, boom. So who's your favorite hero on the light side to play? I'll start off with Vader. Just let it get out of the way so they're not anticipating it. The fear of anticipation. Maybe Ray?
Ray! Ray!
Naboo goes Naboo-boo. Like Anakin? Anakin can be really fun. What just happened? Are they suiciding? What you doing? What are you doing, Haas? Yeah, Anakin can be really fun. I like characters that you can like build up an ability like Intensify or Steamroll. Of course, it's like a risk-reward thing because if you die, it all gets reset. But it's fun building him up. Gives you something to, a ladder to climb. Oh, it's a glitch. This old glitch, I thought this was fixed, but I guess not. Our vision is complete, because we're half blind. Yeah, Rey's stamina recharge is nuts. Used to be even better, because she wouldn't even drain stamina. While Insight was active. Anakin's stamina pool is the only downside. Yeah, that's why I often, like anytime I use massive strikes, I use Steamroll with it to try to compensate. And yeah, Heroic Might can be super duper buggy. 2 years and they never fixed it, yep. Par for the course. Can we get a real game going this time? Fight me. Yeah, I didn't see it at launch either. But like a year after, I definitely started noticing it. It hasn't happened to me super often, but that's probably like the fourth or the fifth time it's happened to me. Well, 1v1, of course. Do you even have to ask? Come on. I'm here for that sweet 1v1 action. Or you can 2v1 Vader. That'd be fair. What a bro. What a bro. Leaving so we can start. How kind of you to let us start. But Chewie, what are you doing? What are you doing, guy? Although, if he's really good, he could take me out. It's not outside the realm of possibility. No, I'm not going through that side. I'm not going to underestimate this Chewie. Even though he's level 33. Could be a PlayStation Pro. A max level Chewie on PlayStation or something. I knew he'd go up there. He's playing strategical. Nice try. It never really happened on console, but once I moved to PC in November, I started seeing it like twice a week. Yikes, that's definitely happening to you more than me. Who wants Dooku? Let's fight in here.
Hello there. There is no chaos, there is harmony.
You cannot block forever. Watch them. Oopsie. Poor guy. Poor guy. I know that feeling. When things just aren't working right. Is Revan replacing Kylo? He is indeed. I think that's Sir Mies Revan. It's my favorite version of Revan that I've seen. Yeah. Yeah, so many good mods on Nexus mods. Oh, I couldn't close in. Where are you going? Where are you going? I just want to hug you with my four arms. Nice try. Who will win in the epic battle between the Sith Assassin and the Farm Boy? The Force-sensitive farm boy. I don't know, I'm hoping Luke wins so I can fight him. Fight me. Dang it. GG. Got you, Lemon. Yoder. Yoder lady who. I'm gonna use the bathroom while this spills. Oh, ye of little faith, I got back just in time. Believe in yourself, you can beat a Max.
I won't leave you. Not this time.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Don't touch me.
She didn't fall for that.
That's ridiculous.
The dreaded three bars. I'm gonna have to take that into account. Because my parries are not working correctly. They never really do on three bars. That should have hit too. GG. Hey, welcome back, Ace. Oh. Well, that's sad. So sad. Let's search again. Actually, let's do some HBV. It's not fair. Life isn't fair, princess. Anyone who tells you different is selling something. Play some Kylo. Yeah, it's unfortunate. I wanted a good duel. Maybe I'll find one here. What do I have on? As Yoda would say, the greatest teacher failure is, indeed.
Listen, as the cries of heroes and villains bounce off the temple walls, followed shortly by their fragile organic
body. Oh no, that rail totally helped so much for them. As the villains begin their attack. I did not reach. Dang it. I'm too weak. Too weak. Why Grogu making R2 sound effects? I don't know. I need health. Let me kill them.
Oh,
Dang it, I did not time that last hit properly. Let's go around the back. Yeah, I see ya.
The Emperor of Extermination strikes again.
That Emperor just keeps getting the last hit. As the Emperor is wont to do. Oh, hi. Oof. Yep. There it was. Let's play some Boba. I landed on his head. Revan Nihilus and Malik might get some actual story and canon from the upcoming Vader comic. I'm pretty sure their existence is already canon, though. I think Nihilus was referenced. And Revan, I think, was in something as well. He was in a deleted scene of the Clone Wars. I think that's what that was. Other than that, I'm not sure if he's ever really appeared in canon. They need to make that canon, though. It's definitely worthy. Just sitting here baffled by my own lack of aim. Jumping, you little bastard. Why is he attacking me? I'm like the worst target for him to pick. See what's going on over here. If I can get through the wall, or the door. Where are you? This guy. Thank you. can't hit anything with Boba right now. It's not fair. Yeah. In the Rise of Skywalker visual dictionary, they show that the Final Order was separated into legions named after old Sith lords, including Revan and Tenebris, thus making them canon. Interesting. Now, the fact that they made Tenebris canon is very exciting. That's very exciting. He's the one who turned Revan evil, turned him to the dark side. Kicked his ass twice, actually. Took over his mind the first time, and then when he came back for revenge, he kicked his ass again. Yeah, I agree. Actually, I'll play Maul here. Who do you think would win in a fight between Vader and Revan? Well, Revan definitely, if we're talking about both of them at the heights of their power, I would say Revan, because Revan knew much more than Vader. He had more mastery over the Force, and he could wield both the light side and the dark side, which gives him an edge. He's sort of like Windu in that way. I think he'd be able to beat Vader. I mean, even Obi-Wan beat Vader. And you could say that was at the height of his power when, you know, right before Obi-Wan crippled him. Might have to switch my blaster defense card for that Han, but we'll see. Who do you think would win in a fight? Oh, you already said that. Hey, welcome back, Lemon. I already read that. No, no, that's what I get for turning my back on a Han. You get exactly what you deserve. Maybe I'll go with some Grievous Rush strategy. Ooh, that was bad depth perception on my part. I thought that Han was much closer. And the three bars are not helping at all. Not helping. And Han was like teleporting, glitching around. Obi-Wan beat Anakin, though. Vader's defeat by Obi taught him a lesson in patience and overconfidence, which is why Vader is much more calm and calculating than Anakin. Yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Domination continues.
A roly boy Han. Fucking annoying. It's not cute. Oh, I didn't even get him. I was trying to get both of them before it ran out. But that didn't work. Finn, you're annoying me. Dang it. A Max Finn. Interesting. You rarely see one of those. Also, any damage Revan inflicts on Vader would only make him stronger, since he's much better at channeling the dark side than any Sith before him. He had to rely on the Force much more. That also might be a fair assessment. I think it'd be... I mean, I'm not saying that it would be an easy fight. But I don't know. I don't know if because Revan knew how to do that too. I mean, Kylo knew how to do that, turn pain into strength. That's like a basic Sith ability for any juggernaut sort of Sith. So Revan would have known how to do that too, but I think Revan would have still had more knowledge. But like you said, he was the chosen one. He could channel more Force than Vader. Vader could channel more Force than Revan. But the fact that Revan could channel both the light side and the dark side and become one with the Force by doing that might give him the edge, I don't know. Plus, Vader was weak to Force Lightning, and Revan was very good with Force Lightning. And disabling cybernetics. Yeah, I was surprised. I never... That's probably only like the second or third Finn that I've seen at Max. If Vader had sufficient time and took enough damage, I don't think Revan could beat him. I'd like to see that fight. Someone should make a fighting game with Star Wars characters in it. You know, like a Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat sort of game, but only with Star Wars characters. Nice. Oh, he switched to Anakin. Well... I don't think that's going to help you. Might just be biased towards Vader. Well, he is the coolest. He is the coolest Sith Lord. Got him. Got the 3 hits. Got the 2 hits. Gonna watch out for that Han behind me. Dang it, I counterattacked. Where are you? Dang, dude. That was an instant recovery. Someone must have hit him right at the worst time. We all could have killed him instantly if they didn't get too excited about it. The fact that Revan can channel both might even be a weakness, though, since as he's fighting while fighting Vader. Well, not if you really master both of them. You don't really have to be in, like Luke in Legends. The fact that he could wield both the light side and dark side and have true balance between the both, that's what allowed him to become one with the Force, which is like the most powerful Force ability. Alright. GG. I was slacking. You believe there's a fan game? I'd be interested to try that out sometime. Vader's your second favorite Sith. My favorite might be Valkorion. You've heard the song so many times. Yeah, this is in, I think this is Zanny's videos. Darth Zanny. It's unfortunate that he said he's gonna stop making Battlefront 2 videos. I'm gonna miss those. Actually, I'm gonna go with Chewie. Darth Chewbacca, the Force sensitive, with the strongest Force quakes in the game. I'm stronger than Luke's. You found the name. Yeah, I'm gonna have to check that out. That's interesting. Didn't stun him. Got that long range throw. Yeah, I hear someone. Nice try. No, Leia, why? He wasn't stunned by that either. Wow. For drastic measures. Finally got in. Good, good. Oh, I didn't know there were two of them over there. That fucking Aiden. The smuggler skin is the best. You made a mistake, Bubba. Bearded Han is definitely my favorite. Really? Really, dude? Dude, he wasn't affected by the explosion and the shoulder charge just didn't do anything. That's lovely. I love having three bar connection. I just replaced Aiden with Dengar. Yeah, the Dengar one is one of my favorites. Bossk and Frosk. Chewie with Embo. Who's Embo? Fucking Boba from behind. Grievous from behind, Boba in the front. Like every time I try to hook up with the team, double teamed. Got one for the front, one for the back. Get this saber off me, I can take care of these blasters. Right as I'm throwing the bomb. Fuck. Yeah, constantly getting my ass flanked. Need someone to watch my back. Embo's the bounty hunter with from Clone Wars with the big hat. Oh, that dude. Yeah. Looking like the big straw hat. I love the Duros mod. For the Duros bounty hunter from Clone Wars. Fuck this teamwork, dude. They have great teamwork. Yeah, the Captain America shield, or like that one dude from the James Bond movie. Every time, every fucking time, I just have to face at least three of them at once. Cad Bane, yeah, the name was escaping me. Well, GG, except it felt like I was playing this entire game by myself. I need to find a game that has better connection. Something better than three bars would be nice. Let's see what's going down in GA. Actually, I'm gonna take this opportunity to refill my coffee, and I'll be back in about 5 minutes. I'll get out of this game because I don't want to AFK and screw him over. Yeah, it is. Oops, wrong button. Ooh, damn. This song would hit just right if I was playing Red Dead Redemption 2. I guess it hits right here, too. Since this is a space western. It's like a samurai space western. An amalgamation of many different fandoms, many different genres. It's like military, you know, movie slash samurai battle, you know, slash sort of like samurai noir and knights. You knights and cowboys and robbers, with the smugglers being like the robbers, the bounty hunters being like space cowboys. I found a vid called Anakin being angry for 3 minutes straight, and I'm just surprised it's only 3 minutes. Well, I mean, can you call being a whiny little emo being angry? Like 3 minutes of true anger, the rest is just whiny emo. With Clone Wars season 1-5, I'd expect it to be 10 minutes long. Yeah. Yeah. They should, if they did do that from Clone Wars, it would definitely be a lot longer. It's not that I dislike Anakin from the prequels, but I really liked the version of Anakin in the Clone Wars better. I think he was just written better. And everyone in that show did a great job for a voiceover performance. I wish they would continue it, you know? They could have kept Clone Wars going and just followed Ahsoka. It just made it, you know, made her the main character and followed her from the point that that ended to where the Ahsoka series will start. That would have been nice. Just found your friend in Hero Shutdown. Is he on your team or the enemy team? Let's go make a difference. Well, I don't know if I'm in time to make a difference. I can't even save myself from this guy. He's using the sun to blind me. The version of Anakin from Clone Wars is Anakin from the intro of Rots. I never even noticed that Rots. Revenge of the Sith, Rots. Damn! Yeah, exactly. If I was Phasma, then I could just have reflected the sun off of myself and blinded him in return. But nope. Nice. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. But I did it anyway.
Talk to your enemy, operative.
Just want to make sure they don't go through here. No. Man, that sun is just OP. What the heck is going on with the textures? The Jedi code rots away as the old man. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's where he was. Need to tweak my ray build. I should have done that.
People who need your help, you help them. No matter what. It's just who I am.
And people are trying to flank us. Alright. Hi, Ace. You're against him? You're winning 2v1. He only remembers you as cracked Grievous, huh? It's always interesting when you get to duel a friend. I fought two at once before. I once ran into a Noose Kite and Cowpoke Arthur.
That's not fair.
Back when he still used that name. Now Ghost Lord Sakai. Ran into them on the opposite team. When I was playing HVV one night, I got my ass beat so bad. I got my ass beat so bad. And of course I was with complete noobs, you know, that didn't help. Doom Eternal soundtrack, that's a good one. Is a good one. It's a good one, Mr. Grinch. It really, really rocks. He doesn't remember you. Leave an impression that he'll never forget. Man, this song is just maximum chill. Welcome back, Ace. Did you forget your keys? Let's make a difference.
Against us.
I feel like my officer's not really dressed for this weather. He should be wearing a ghillie suit. Blend into the forest more. I think that's a little too far away for the effective range of my blur, but I'm gonna try anyway. Dang. Should have expected that. I played some guys in Hero Showdown today, and I won the first round as Vader. Then I lost twice because I kept lagging out. Then on the final round, it was neck and neck. I chose Grievous and beat both Luke and Annie. Good job. Crush them! Make them suffer! There is no mercy. Just like there is no aim for me right now. Gracious goodness. And after your teammate got destroyed? Most excellent. Damn, dude. I should put the shield on. Here, have some health. The Annie who beat me because of lag earlier called BS after I killed him. Annie's be Annie's. Sitting here trying to drink water with one hand and kill a rocket trooper with the other. Alright, let's get some heavy action going. My blur aim is sucking right now. Yes, Leo. Stay there. Yeah, I almost got him. Maybe if I was actually right-handed, I would have gotten him. I've thought about trying playing this game left-handed, but that would really take getting used to. Almost like trying to relearn the guitar, because I also learned guitar, how to play it right-handed. So I'd have to like completely learn again. Sorry, I had to drink some water properly. Is someone hacking? I don't know. Oh, that guy who's got 42 to 1? Maybe. Maybe he's hacking. He might just be really good, I don't know. I don't know. Wonder who he's even playing as. Man, having the Ewoks here is so distracting. No. No. coming with Luke.
Skywalker, standing by.
That's exactly what they want.
See him? Come on.
Oh man, that's gonna be a bad idea. Where is that guy? Speeders are so annoying. Like, seriously, fuck. You'd think that a push would be able to push them right off that thing, but nope. Gotcha, bitch. That was worth it. Even if I died, I hate Ivan so much. I would have given my life and thought it a good exchange.
You don't give up easy. This could be our best shot.
Someone pick it up. Just pick it up. I'm stuck in a log. Fucking items.
Walker, I'm damage.
Shooting Ewoks extras. I was about to say, at least don't let it be the Aiden who killed me again.
Walker passing the outer wall.
Deny her the last hit. She doesn't deserve it. I can do with that. But if this mall comes over here, I can give him a nice surprise. No, you, not you.
Incoming rocket! Damage to the walker!
Stop them before they fire again.
Oof. Go around the back, giggity.
Who is that? Imperial Elite on the ground!
Going around the back is always, it's always a good idea. Almost. I softened him up for you. I beat him 3-0 and got a flurry of compliments from him and a hurricane of insults from his teammate who didn't get to play. That's unfortunate. I'll go with Rey. Because we're gonna need her inside. Got to hit send. Yeah, I've done that. What's even worse is when you type out something long and then you wait because you want to read it again to make sure you didn't like misspell or anything or something, and then you get distracted. Maybe you accidentally hit the back button on your mouse or something and you lose everything that you wrote. That sucks. Like I've accidentally hit the back button on my mouse so many times, the thumb button, which makes a page go backwards for me.
What's the situation?
DM, dude. Come on, guys. Push in.
Don't.
Maybe I'll try top. Oh my, that was so bombed. I hate boss. I was just trying to take him with me. Let's pick an officer here to try to get a hero again. Yeah, I'm gonna be that guy.
Thank you.
Hey, GG. Yeah, I don't know if that guy's legit. Or OBS or whatever. $50,000 points? I don't know. I don't know about that, Chief. Something smells kind of fishy, and it ain't fish day. Over 100 kills and 3 deaths. I think I smell halibut. Maybe some salmon. Nah, that's just tuna. That's just straight old tuna. I don't want to play with a hacker. Let's try to find a clean lobby. More HVV tonight. I'll play Showdown, but I won't play HVV unless I'm on a team. I don't feel like getting frustrated. Come on, Vader, he should be dead already. That's like the most insulting emote in the game. You're as clumsy as you are stupid. So mean. You hurt my fifis. My turn. I like this groove. Kashyyyk is so chic. It's the talk of the galaxy. Finest wood furniture in all the quadrant. Of course it would give me a dead one after I waited. After I watched that Vader be make me wish I was playing. What about the droid attack on the Wookiees? Eh, they're just walking carpets, everyone knows that. Wookiees don't have any rights, they don't even get medals. They're the most oppressed species in the galaxy. I mean, Han rescued Chewie from slavery. I was pretty distracted. Let's actually focus a little bit. Focus, Colin! Gotta wait for my abilities to cool down if I can actually do anything. Good job. Yeah, that was on me for not paying attention to dodging correctly for the first shock. It was a misstep, literally. Han Solo Ball Simulator. This guy's starting prematurely. Someone's gotta teach him patience. Fuck, dude. Is this guy really one of those guys who just plays blasters in Showdown as a first option? I definitely wouldn't have picked Grievous if I expected him to do that shit again. Now I know. Like a Boy Scout, always come prepared. Oh, of course you pick him. Yep, you nailed it. Good guess. Dude, I don't understand. I could do that too, you know? You just play fucking blasters and make this mode pointless. That literally makes this mode pointless. You can do that in HVV. What you can't do is have real saber duels in HVV, because you're constantly getting interrupted. And of course he wants to be toxic on top of it. Do you play co-op a lot? Yeah. You're so clever. Using a blaster in HVV in a showdown. Yeah, he's terrible when he doesn't play a blaster. Nice sneak. You started attacking me every single time with your blaster, as soon as you saw me. Now he wants to complain. Just like people like him. No honor. Hypocrites. And toxic as the cherry on top.
Brave, but foolish.
This guy's not even worth talking to. You should stick to blasters, buddy. Good fight.
General Grievous, you are my apprentice, but we do not grant you the rank of Sith Lord. Poor Anakin. Poor whiny Ken.
Doesn't surprise me. Especially since I'm about to get the best blasters, and I would have probably turned it around on him. See how he liked some Chewie and some Han and some Lando. Then I would have asked him if he, you play co-op much, bruh? I'll give it a second before I search again. Maybe someone good will come. Hey, these are some good players, I think, if I remember. Let's start out with some Lukey Poo. Oh man. Need a dueling partner. Oh, there we go. Cheek clapper.
The atmosphere here is as tense as it is boring.
I'll go away from the edge because I don't want just a cheap yeet win. I don't like those. Push didn't work. Ooh, deja vu. I'm having deja vu. Good fight. Oh, come on, I didn't really? An Iden, someone who picks fucking Iden in Showdown as a first option right after playing a Vader. Some people, man. Why the fuck do you even play Showdown if you're gonna pick Iden? Why? What is the point? Asthma. A bit of armor would just reflect most of my shots back to me. Oh boy. Yeah, she's doing the hallway thing. I need to destroy her droid. Oh, here comes another one. Yeah. What the... got killed by boomers. That is a very bold Phasma. Your back, Bosk. See, Ray has eyes in the back of her head. That's what Bosk means. He basically has the same ability, only better than Ray's. Because he can actually... Well, it's worse in some situations, like if it's really sunny. Or a really cold map. And his predator instincts used to get bugged out so often. You wouldn't be able to see anyone. Like, no body heat.
I know you can hear me. And I know it's Sakodana, but we're here to fight. Stormtroopers are coming for our buddies at Maz's castle. The best thing we can do is buy time. I say we set up at the memorial, defend there as long as we can. Should be fun, just be careful.
Let's see how well we can defend this. We might be able to one-phase it. Dang it! I got killed by Richie Rich. Dang it. Heavy's not working out here. Actually, let's try assault. Probably gonna regret it. Freaking Vanguard, man. I jinxed it with the whole, oh, maybe we can one phase it. Not a chance. If I can get behind it. Nope, I can't. Well, now that that's there, I'll use the heavy to try to take it down. No, Palpatine. It's-a-me, Palpatine. It's-a-me, Papa Palpatine. I don't know, we might be able to one-phase him. Let's do it. We'd have to push him off completely. Nice. I am like Nostradamus. We actually got it. Noise.
Thank you. got yourself something funky.
Touch some grass. I'll touch some grass right now. Get farther than we or than they did, then I'll consider that a win. I'm gonna go around the side, try to be sneaky. This guy's thinking what I'm thinking. Oof. Close one. Man, I couldn't even save him back. This is a good team I'm on. I'm blind, I can't see. Never noticed that. The timer actually starts before you land.
Thank you.
And my predator instincts broke. Couldn't fire any bombs. I want to wait for that to come back before I push in. Down the stairs. Dang. Yes, clump up nicely for me. Perfect. Yeah, picture perfect. All my sides are good. That Walter, that juke. Walter knows how to waltz. GG.
The castle is under our control. Begin rounding up prisoners and execute any who resist.
This sounds like a song that'd be in the Cowboy Bebop soundtrack. Well, I think I'm going to make that my last one, because I am getting sleepy and hungry. So thanks for tuning in. I'll be back soon.
strong.